everything I had to say that. Give you some treats. Callie. Give you some treats. She's eating, so I'm not gonna bother her too much. Advent calendar. Today's the 22nd. We got this little pom-pom ball. How many more days? 23rd, 24th, and 25th. That goes up to the 25th. They're not even interested. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Okay, so today is Santa. It's a half a day of school. So hooray for that. So I'm probably gonna come home. I'm gonna put on a sweatshirt, change my clothes, and get everything ready. I told hubby I would pack his lunch when I got home. So I am gonna do that because he has to work. I gotta catch the mailman because we have orders that need to be shipped out. And then, oh my gosh, this morning I had a major issue. I woke up. First thing I did is I blew my nose. Now I know I blow my nose hard, and once I'm self-conscious, I try to stop. But then if I'm not thinking about it, I just wake up and blow my nose, right? So I blew my nose. I pulled the tissue away. My nose was bleeding. Next thing you know, it's like dripping on the floor. It's dripping. It's like gushing out. And I'm like, what the heck? Because when I blew my nose, I felt something like fly out of my nose. So it must have been a scab or whatever that was up in my nose, because last night I blew my nose and the scab like pulled and it was literally hanging out, but it was still attached. And when I pulled it, it started bleeding a little bit, but not a lot, and it stopped fairly quickly. So I took Aquaphor and put Aquaphor up my nose because this shit needs to heal. And but yeah, I was sitting on the toilet. I know TMI, sorry, but I was sitting on the potty and I blew my nose and blood just started gushing out, and it did for a little bit and then it stopped. And then I was in the shower, I was just making sure that it wasn't bleeding, which it wasn't, it was fine. But and then like I did like blow real easy in my hand when I was in the shower and a blood clot came out, and then that was that. I'm like, oh my god. But yeah, so now I'm being super careful when I blow my nose. I'm going really easy and stuff. So but yeah, so all right, I need to go get Santified with my makeup, and I will see you guys when it's all done. All right, friends. This is what I got. This is where I had to stop because I actually wanted to put like ornaments and stuff, and I just like don't have time and I'm tired. I feel like I'm missing something, but I put mascara and stuff on. But so yeah, I got my little Santa hats and got the little Christmas trees and all that good stuff. So y'all know how that is. But yeah, so I'm gonna go finish getting ready. I was gonna say get my life together, but go get ready. I have, like, I wanted to wear these one pair, like, knee-high black boots that I have because Santa and black boots, but they don't fit my one leg, the leg with the lymphedema in it. So they fit the other leg fine and plenty of room, but the other leg is so tight and I have, like, this much space I still need to zip up. So there's that. But I'm gonna go and finish getting together. Not my life, but just getting my work shit together. All right, we are on day 22. It's down here. Two more. Oh, toffee nuts. Almost done with that one. So toffee nuts. I'm not gonna lie, today felt kind of spastic. So I feel spastic. So a lot to do. So this was an order for a mirror and the whole fucking thing got busted up. So I have to throw that out. There are coffee things everywhere. All right, so toffee nut. I'm just gonna do creamer and to get the taste of the coffee, I'm just gonna add some creamer and some simple syrup. So I get the flavor of the coffee bean. Change my clothes here soon too, because I'm gonna throw a sweatshirt on and start wrapping presents once I get everything for hubby done. All right, here we go. Toffee nut. It's pretty good. It tastes like my coffee peanut or my toffee peanuts. Okay, I have to figure this box out. I don't think we have any boxes. Normally we have boxes out the asshole. And I don't think we have any boxes. So I'm gonna run down in the basement real quick and then figure all that out. And yeah, so I will check you guys after bits. Okay, it is now after 4 o'clock. There was like a whole thing, so I think I missed the mailman to pick up the orders, but it was okay because I didn't have all the orders done, but now all the orders done, and instead of trying to catch him, hubby put in for a pickup, so we got that going on. I did take recycling down, but we have like gale warnings. Y'all see the flag? It's like... So I did take recycling down, but I have a trick. Is what I do is I take a box and I fold the box over the top and push it down. So even if it falls over and gets knocked down, it's fine. Okay, so I'm going to show you what I got for Christmas from some of my friends. This was from one of my little girls. She's so super sweet. So she wanted to get us antlers. So the teacher I work with, she got green, I got red. And she matches me. She actually had them on yesterday. And so she wanted me to wear them. So I did wear them for a little bit today. But I was like, I gotta put my Santa hat back on. This is from one of my other little students. she says, I love you. You are the best. And then inside, she got me. She made this. It's a little ornament. And it's just so super cute and pretty. So I have to put it on my tree and take a picture and show her. And then one of the teachers made me a bookmark, which is really super sweet. And then she also got me a $25 gift card to Crumble Cookies. Like, what? So then from my other teacher, she got me a Squishmallow. She said she was looking for the cupcake one, but she couldn't find it, so she got me the ice cream, which is so super cute. And then I got some candy. I got Diet Pepsi. And then this is also from one of the teachers that I used to work with. She got me makeup brushes. She's like, I know you're very particular about your makeup. And the other teacher told me, the secretary, she was like, you really need to be like a makeup artist. And I was just like, nah, you know. And then she also got me this hair clip, which is so pretty. And she also said that she really likes this. This is a matte putty primer. And she's like, I know you just do your eyes, but she says you can put this on your eyes too. And I was like, okay, cool. And I did have a little thing of it that I was using. And then she also got me this really pretty cute. It smells so good. And it's got June, because my birthday, of course, is in June. And it's a pearl. Does it say what? Ozone Violet and Soft Woods. It smells really good. So, which was like so super sweet. So that's my little haul from my little friends at work. So I am going, did I have anything else? No, it was just shit that I brought home. I'm gonna wash my bag. I took toilet paper to work. I showed the teacher, I said, hey, because we have a tissue shortage, I brought my own tissues today. And she just started laughing at me. She's like, I emailed the parents, like, look, if you know your kids have been sick. She didn't say it like that, but what she wanted to say was, if you know your kids have been sick or if they have allergies, y'all need to send some tissues, because this is ridiculous. And the nurse won't give us any more. Like, the nurse has tissues. He's like, I didn't give you guys 6 boxes already. And we're like, yeah, all of our kids are sick. And I got some stuff going on. All right. Look how sweet she looks on my leg. Oh, no, sleepy. Nugget the sweet baby. Alright, so I'm laying down. I feel like utter poopy. Oh, did I disturb you? So I'm gonna take a little nap. Get up. I'm gonna order dinner because I don't feel like cooking. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. And I guess that'll be that. What's up, friend? Miss Callie here. It's been bugging me. Oh my goodness, come on. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go, the love bug. Oh, there we go. She's over here purring, but her tail's whipping. I don't understand. So I went ahead and I ordered out. And Brayden and wifey got subs. Hubby didn't want anything. Come on, Callie. They all wanted different sides. So Brayden got Western fries. Do you guys, I think I've asked this before, but do you guys do fries and gravy there? Like, that's a big thing here. Mm-hmm. Excuse me. Fry, or do you dip them in gravy? Or, like, you get gravy on the side? Or, you can do... You can do them smothered in gravy. Like, you can order them together. And, but yeah. So, I have to, I don't know, but I'm sorry for a minute. I gotta get my thoughts together here because they're everywhere. So, we got dinner. I got chicken tenders because mine came with fries. So, Brayden was eating my fries, but he also wanted Western fries. So I just went ahead and ordered him Western fries. Wifey got jalapeno poppers. And then I ordered mozzarella sticks for everybody because they're one of my favorites. And the chicken tenders, you get 5 chicken tenders, but they're so big. They're so big. So I shared with Brayden, only ate half his sub. And then he ate most of his sides and stuff. And then I ate
2 chicken tenders. I had a couple fries. I kept dipping them in the gravy because they were good. And then what else did I have? I had a jalapeno popper, but it's funny because like when I eat my jalapeno poppers and mozzarella sticks, I peel all the breading off. And wifey's like, then why get it? So I was like, you'll find out when you get your surgery. So why I pull my stuff off. So but yeah, I'm so tired. Oh my God. So I went to go edit Vlogmas day 22. And when I went into my content folder, I saw that I didn't upload 21. I mean, it was uploaded, but it wasn't published. Like everything was ready. It just had to be published. But I could have sworn I published it, but I didn't. Ow, because then my nose starts to split. I know. Feel right? I don't care. Don't ever ask me to use my chapstick, because 9 times out of 10 it's probably been on my nose. And to be honest, when I'm done being sick, I throw them away anyway. I can't do it. I usually do the same thing with my toothbrush, which I do need to clean up because that could be another reason. Because I have an mechanical, it's an Equate power spin brush, but the heads are so hard to find. I swear I took 1.5 hour nap, and I could legit go back to bed, and I might just do that and just sleep. Like, for real, just lay down and sleep. I think that's what I might do tonight, and then just get up early. And if I get up early, I can wrap SANDA stuff. Because that's what I wanted to do tonight, was rap. I don't know what's going on upstairs. Then I uploaded my penis. I uploaded my penis video. And I'm on YouTube Studio for that right now, for my Raise Bakes page. I didn't put any video details in anything. I didn't put any of the tools. I didn't put my hashtag. I didn't do anything. I didn't put any of the links for any of the stuff that I used. I was like, Ray, you're slipping, ma'am. So I'm actually getting ready to do that. Oh, excuse me. So yeah. So I'm gonna do that, but I just wanted to check in real quick. Because I might legitimately go to bed. My eyes water. The fuck is he doing? This is the thing he'll leave when wifey's doing, when they're doing, what the fuck are they doing? Ferrets. He'll leave and then go do something because he doesn't want to be in there. And it's so hot. My eyes are watering, by the way. Like, and I'm trying not to rub them because this eye right here is starting to get irritated again. And I think it's because of how dry my hands are. Like, they're so, I mean, I just put lotion on a little while ago, but they're still so dry. So dry. But he leaves because he doesn't want to be in there. All right, guys, I don't even know if I, this is a terrible.
uncomfortable that I don't even remember the last time I vlogged or what I even talked about. Oh my god. Anyway. I got my Raised Pigs channel up to date. I got all the description boxes and with links and stuff so you guys can buy everything that you see in my videos. So I have those up. My holiday happiness cupcakes went up today. It's already got one dislike. I'm wondering if my hater has gone to my Raised Bakes channel because some of my videos have a dislike. But the likes outweigh the dislikes, so it's fine. But I've always said people on YouTube are such haters compared to like people on other platforms. I mean, people are haters like anyway, but it's ridiculous. So anyway. I'm gonna go and I'm going to lay down. I am going to lay down. And just relax and hopefully fall asleep. I haven't even been taking my nighttime medicine. I think I've taken like 4 naps because I keep falling asleep at my computer and stuff, so I don't know, but I don't know. Anyway, I love you guys, and I will see you all tomorrow. At least I'm off. I'm not setting any alarms. I am just gonna sleep until my body decides to wake up, because I feel like that is what I need. I'll probably end up getting off schedule, but that's nothing new. So I'm gonna go give my son his morning and let him know he needs to be off because he still has schoolwork tomorrow. Oh yes he does. So, I'm looking for a new clay extruder because mine is just getting too hard to use, and I want the one that you can just squeeze like as the handle, kind of like a caulking gun. Here it is. It's 12. It's a handheld soft clay. But it says soft clay, but I want that. So I should get it for myself. Because I do have a gift card. I don't know, I have to see. Alright guys, I love you. I will see you guys soon. And remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, please be kind, because you don't know what kind of battle someone's going through. So don't be a dick. I love you guys, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!